Aloracetam, Wikipedia article audio. Aloracetam is a drug described as a nootropic which is closely related to, but technically not of, the racetam family of compounds. It was studied by Aventis for the treatment of Alzheimer's disease, but was never marketed.